Low inventory is still an issue. Statistically, you may find data suggesting that inventory levels are higher, but they're still not high enough for buyers to find a home and secure the home that they want without any concerns about competition.
I have seen a decrease in business since last year. There was a lot more buyers that were out there, and again, this is due to the increase of interest rates.